My being 18 now taught me a lot. It taught me to stop expecting the whole world to be obliging towards me, to be grateful for what I already have, stop taking things for granted, and learn to appreciate the little things in life. Not only that, I also realized who was there when I needed help, who is going to be there when I need help, who I can really rely on, who I can really trust, who really genuinely cares, and who I could really call my good friends. To these people, you know who you are. Thank you so much for staying with me and sacrificing for me just to see me smile on my special day. Thank you for caring, for helping, and lastly for loving me. I thank God for you, my family and friends. I feel so grateful and blessed to have all of you. I guess being 18 marks the beginning of a lifelong struggle with yourself and with the world.